Sochi, similar experience. I was TJ Oshie's roommate in Sochi. So when he's scoring 15 goals in the shootout, my favorite story is he came back after doing NBC and all this stuff, and he's got makeup on, and he comes in the room. He's like, "Don't you think they're making kind of a too big a deal out of this?" And I'm like, "You have no idea, like, what you just did. You're like," that's kind of humble guy he is.